Maria?
She has a mother, also a father.
They do not know this country any better than she does.
You do not know it at all. Girls here are free to have fun. She is in America now.
But Puerto Rico is in America now.
I do.
Anita, Josefina, Teresita.
It's plain Anita now.
Beatrice del Carmen, etc., etc., etc.
Immigrant!
Thank God you can't change your hair.
Is that possible?
Gino, how was she when you took her home?
Oh, Red Lord, she was only dancing.
With an American who is really Polak.
Says the speak.
You are not so cute.
That Tony is. And he works.
A delivery boy.
And what are you?
An assistant.
See, and Chino makes half of what the Polak makes, and the Polak is American.
Aye, here comes the whole commercial. The mother of Tony was born in Poland. The father still goes to night school. Tony was born in America, so that makes him an American. But us, foreigners. Lice. Cockroaches.
It is true. You remember when we first came here? Did we ever think about going back?
No, we came ready, eager, with our hearts open.
Our arms open.
You came with your mouth open.
You came in handcuffs.
I'll be going back in a Cadillac.
Air condition.
Built-in bar.
Telephone.
Television.
Compatible color.
In a king-sized bed.
Come on.
Well, are you or aren't you?
Well, are you or aren't you?
Well, are you?
You have your big, important war council. The council, on me.
First one, then the other.
I am an American girl now. I don't wait.
Back home, women know their place.
You know? Back home, little boys don't have war councils.
Why? You want me to be an American? Vámonos, chicos, es tarde. Buenos noches, Anita. Josefina, Teresita del Carmen, etc., etc., etc.
Vamos, chicos.
Pretty name, etc. Aye. She means well. We have many pretty names back at home.
Oh, yeah, at home. If it is so nice at home, why don't you go back there?
I would like to. If only for a successful visit.
Reason.